Watch out. Quick, trip them up. Wow, the disrespect. I thought you guys were friends. Okay, run. We're gonna put pace on them.
Right, I should probably explain what the fuck is going on because that was mad chaotic and you're probably so confused. Well, we were put into teams of two and we were doing a city hunt where we were given checkpoints around Torino and the winner is the quickest one to check them all off. So the first checkpoint was to go to Arsenale della Pace and take a picture with the most colourful object you can find. So, back to the chaos.
What are you going
yeah, in? Calm down, we need to find this place.
Yeah, oh. Okay, I'll say that.
The adrenaline. We need to go to a station. Come on, quick. I'm being so helpful, I'm vlogging this.
Arsenal.
Arsenal, what? Yes, oh, the crap football team in London. So basically, we're doing a city hunt. And we've been put into teams of twos.
Should we do my bike?
We got Gian Luigi, Gian Mario. Yeah, but okay, quick. Ah. So our first mission is to go to this Arsenale della Pace. Don't judge my accent. We have to take a picture at this Arabic shop. So let's do it. What is Arsenale della Pace?
Della Pace.
Della Pace.
I don't know.
Sorry, my Italian accent. Show off.
Arsenale.
Come on, we don't have time.
Oh, Arsenale della Pace.
Yes, that's the one.
2 kilometers.
What is it?
Whoa.
Should we cycle?
Yeah, we should cycle.
Oh my God.
Even if okay. It's metro station.
Okay, quick, let's run to the bikes. Look how competitive we are. We're literally running. Oh, this guy's forgotten his keys. Oh, we're already held up. We've already lost about 10 seconds. We need all the time we can get. We're already going to win because we're getting the bikes, so it's going to be so much quicker than the others who are taking the bus or the tram. We just have to make sure we don't get run over and we should be fine.
Arsenale della Pace means Arsenal of Peace.
Arsenal of Peace?
Yeah.
love it. So we're learning Italian by doing this.
It's a
13
minute cycling.
Right, and you cycle way too quick for me, so. But it's fine, I'm riding off the adrenaline wave. So our team name is beautiful. Julian came up with it. So he's French, I'm English. So what is it?
Fish and French.
Forgotten already.
Fries, no, fish and French fries.
Yeah. Beautiful. We should get extra points for the name. No, but we've already got a massive head start on one team because they're still like in the office like doing some work. So we really have no excuse. Like we should be winning. I think the tram has come. We need to hurry up. No, the awkward thing is I left this bike here in the city overnight. So just praying it hasn't got stolen. Because that'd be one massive slap in the face.
We don't have time for this.
We're gonna try and get run over just to get there. 3, 2, 1, go!
Run.
Let's go. And we're off. It's getting hot. Why is Juan wearing this jumper?
Fast as fuck, boy.
We made it to our first stop. How pretty. I'm
not seeing any shops, let alone an Arabic shop.
Confusion. Right, so Julian is so confident in his Italian, it's going to ask people.
Sono italiano.
Oh, you had to correct yourself. That's poor.
In Arabic shop.
Yeah, do you know where an Arabic shop is?
In the area. Or yeah. Like, we have a mission.
Oh, perfect. Thank you, my man.
Grazie.
Wow, that was pretty good Italian there. Yes, this is promising.
Colourful object. Not seeing much colour. And what, are we just going to ask them, can we take a picture of
this? Yeah.
Colourful is subjective.
Yeah, something with 3 colours is colourful.
Second checkpoint was to go to the central market and take a picture with a fish.
We just got our next mission. We have to go to the central market and take a picture of a fish. I don't think that's very vegan, so I kind of don't like the challenge.
Yeah, we're giving up the challenge.
Yeah, a dead fish is kind of sad. Why do we? We shouldn't take a picture of that.
Yeah.
Like, we should be paying our respects.
Maybe we should build
it a memorial and then take a picture.
You know what's our team? What's the name of our team?
Fish and French fries. So let's get a fish and we get some French fries.
I'd rather eat French fries.
I don't know where we'd find French fries though. I think that would be a challenge in of itself.
Let's go.
Oh yeah, pretty close.
Really close?
Yeah, we didn't.
We just saw the other team, we need to hurry. You're having a laugh. This is the market and it just looks empty. I guess this is why they said be creative. What are we gonna do?
It's just tons of meat, that's the fish.
Some fishy business. Wait, we're just going to do circles in this place. What the hell? This is just cruelty as well. They make me stare at meat. You know, an innocent vegan and vegetarian, you know. Sometimes you've got to question the ethics of a game, you know. It's not worth it.
What are we doing here?
This just feels like a detour. It's nice music. Right, so we've decided to boost our efficiency and our productivity, you know, cycle quicker, so we're getting a shot of vodka.
Okay. Cheers. Fish and French fries. Why did we do that?
Okay.
I'm gonna bet the pickle. There's no fish here, the only option is the Photoshop. So what should we do? Put Finding Nemo in front of this place or like...
The next checkpoint was to go to a jewellery store and take a picture with the most unusual jewellery you could find.
We had to find some jewellery and find the most unusual jewellery we could find. And do you know any jewellery stores?
Yeah, sure.
Come on, directions. I'm putting you under pressure, come on.
Sono italiano. Mi chiamo.
Don't believe him. Don't believe
him. 23.
E cosa cerchi?
We're
looking
nice.
For something. Strano. Strano.
Wow. Look at you.
Strano.
Wow. Where did that come from?
Una strano.
Ma una collana, una vecchina.
Oh,
you are waffling out your brain.
There's
no way. The wonders of Duolingo.
Oh, perfect.
Yes. I mean, that's actually a nice one. She's just done this so we get her a gift. Like,
no, I love this one.
Would you want it for yourself? Yeah, I think it would really compliment your eyes. We then had to go to the first Roman building in the city.
First Roman building, right?
Yeah, so it was the first Roman building and they said now it's like a park.
I just looked it up on Google and it said Porta Palatina. I don't believe it. We turn a corner and there it is. This is really distracting because the view's too nice. Look at that. You can't tell which one is the real statue.
Okay.
Mate, I can't believe it. We're not winning right now and we already feel like a loser because it feels like we've done forfeits. Like, we literally took a shot.
Yeah, with the first video, we were like, yeah, that's fine, we were gonna win.
Yeah.
We took a shot of vodka.
Yeah. No, the spirit's already beaten. Like, jeez.
Next objective was to go to the fountain and film yourself dancing in it.
Mate, whoever's making this challenge is having a laugh. Making fools out of us, we don't even win.
I was not expecting you to shoot up. Mate, go on, dance. I'll film it, you dance.
Oh, come on.
I don't want to get wet. No.
I can film you.
Your clothes are waterproof, come on.
come on. You have to dance.
I know you can dance, so show us some moves.
I took the pick with the necklace. So your turn.
When you say it like that, yeah, no, shut up. Okay, I could have done the necklace.
Go. Let's
do it. What's that? Bro, I can't dance at all.
Are you filming? Oh, no, wait. I'm not filming.
Wait, I'm already getting looked.
I'm not filming, okay. Okay. Yeah, go. Okay.
Fuck that.
This checkpoint was to go to an expensive shop and take a picture with the most costly item you can find.
Well, this is exciting. Picture of a Rolex, maybe. Mate, I don't know how we're gonna get a picture with the most costly item when I'm literally wet after that fountain.
Not expensive enough. No, more expensive. Come on. I feel like a posh twat. Yeah, oh yeah, actually, no, we say we're trying on jewellery.
Yeah, we try, but we don't have to tell them like it's a game.
Yeah,
we should
pretend. We're trying to buy it.
Yeah, I'm interested in buying something.
Yeah, because we look like we'd shop at Louis Vuitton.
Come on, what are you filming me saying that?
Where is the iPhone 13?
Why are you wasting your time with a mini? We want the Pro Max.
This one is good. I like it. Awesome.
Pretty expensive, I'd say.
We've only gone and found it.
So I don't pick. We pretend not finding the statue on the pick. Because we're gonna win because of original pictures. That's the rules.
We should Photoshop every picture and make it cooler. Yeah. Which one are you guys on? Because we're on our last one.
We are not. Ian, you are not either.
What do you mean we're not? We have them in different order.
No.
Yeah, we
it's
do.
The same order.
What was it? Put a key for you.
Yeah, Barley.
So we did a few more, but I'm just going to skip to the last checkpoint.
Yay, we found it.
It's actually tiny.
The last.
The guys always finish last.
But we're not playing for the win.
Yeah, exactly. We were here
to take part to an interesting and...
Okay, that sounds sad. But no, yeah, we were here for a good time.
Yeah. And we're having fun.
Yeah!